lovely game, this one. First time in the home end, I would like to say. So we'll see how the experience differs. I'm looking forward to this one. Hopefully we'll get the results. Whispering part, you know. We'll see what happens. When you're in with the home fans as it were, but let's do it. Come on, you Spurs.
So on Salah, you know what he's going to do? Oh, okay. It's open.
He's inside and it's
that's 2-1. That's the 5th minute in. If we put Newcastle away with that, it's going to get a lot worse.
Not that close.
Where that's going.
Spurs fans singing, how shit must you be, it's only 2-0. So I'm not old enough to remember it, but I remember coming here playing there, we lost 7-0. And they just strolled around. Look at that. 3. Tony Gatman actually made it 3. And we know he's going to go in because he's missed the last two. There we go. Easy as you like. I'm just kind of wondering how many it's going to be.
This is Cody Gakpo to make it 4. No, he hasn't.
Good
passing. This is Salah. Inside, step over, Salah again.
Well, Spurs fans chanting, I won't leave you out. Yeah, it's going to be a feature of every game, I guess.
Okay, offside. Oh, he's on. Okay, here's Kane. Offside anyway, but that was a poor pass for Kane. Absolutely poor. Whoa, getting away there. And this is Sonny. Sonny to make it 3-1. Oh, he's scored that. Sonny should have scored. Simple pass in, and that is Perisic inside. Ding ball, Kane, 3-1. Blimey. That was only Kane's fifth touch. Oh, no. So, only a second attempt on goal, and it's gone in. There we go. Oh, given away. This is Kulusevski. And he's saved. The Liverpool are making their own mistakes here. Wow, I don't know what's going on. All they had to do was just see the half out. Kulusevski also made it 3-2. Sunny, amazing. That was offside anyway, but that is what it is. Okay, corner comes in. And look at that. Half time. And you have to say that after the first 15 minutes, you kind of thought it was going to be the same way as the Newcastle game. But it did kind of rally in the end and stop that. I mean, goals from Curtis Jones. Luis Diaz, and then a penalty from Mo Salah, making it 3-0 well after 15 minutes, but then we pull the goal back late on in that half. Goal from Kane. Son had an opportunity in the post though, but it was offside. A couple of other opportunities as well. Kulusevski being one, and Son also missing an open goal when it was easier to score. So a lot can happen now, but half time here in Anfield it is. Liverpool 3, Tottenham Hotspur 1. Just notice that the Liverpool are actually building a third tier on top of the stand where the away fans sit. I'm not sure how much that will take the stadium up to. I think it holds around about 60,000 now, so it's going to be rivaling that of Old Trafford, who knows. But yeah, it's interesting. I thought it would be worth knowing that one for anyone who's just outside of Liverpool to have seen that. And he's inside here, this is Sonny. Off the post again! That's twice he's gets it now. And the Liverpool are giving the ball away again here. And there's Son. Through his legs. Okay, to the ball in. No good, says it. Yeah, here's Kane. Over the top. And that should be off the post again. My God. It's not going to be our day. It's not going to be our day. Nice ball out there to Perisic. Good ball out. There's a Perro. Four again. Oh, just left for her. The corner. Okay, back to Poro. Ball, that's a good ball, but no one's in there. It is.
two players over there. But he plays a great ball into Sonny. He's onside. It's 3-2. Only. Game on.
Oh, amazing. It was a brilliant ball over the top and a great finish again by Son. Right underneath Allison there to make it 3-2. And it is game on now.
And there we go, this is Skippy. And there's no one in the box. That's a penalty, isn't it? Amazing there. Ball there to Poro. The ball's in, and Højbjerg asking for a penalty, but looks at it. I don't think it's going to be one. But blimey, there is 12 minutes left. Narrow, good header. That's got to be a booking. It's my foot.
I bet they didn't think it was going to be like this after 15 minutes. It's quite interesting run of results. Oh well, run of play since that penalty went in from Salah.
Yeah, but a goal's open wound. You're going to see Skip's alright though.
I'm going to see Skip walking off the pitch after that high boot, so yeah, it's all good.
Did I say how many minutes? This one's played 2 minutes on here. Yeah, Sonny's in, that's a great ball. And it's in!
It's in! He's gonna get booked, but it's in!
It's 3-3!
It is 3-3 here at Anfield. What an absolute turnaround! Richarlison scores it, he's going to get booked obviously, but oh my god, that was amazing. That was absolutely amazing. I've no idea how long's left, but wow. Wow, wow, wow. Wow. After 15 minutes, who'd have thought it? Wow.
Amazing finish, really. Spurs all then rescued it, coming up 3-0 down. And then a mistake by Lucas at the very, very end condemns us to defeat. There's a final score here. And Anfield, Liverpool 4,
Tottenham Hotspur 3.